LeBron Goat James is the best player in NBA history.
He's the what?
Michael Jordan first. LeBron second.
LeBron James.
I'm kind of sick of the LeBron topics.
That's what LeBron has had to deal with since the time he was 17.
There's no question he's going to be a great player, and he's really the best high school player I've ever seen.
Jones, there he is. There's James with a follow. The best high school player on the planet, LeBron James.
I don't know how any kid could be ready for this.
For me, it could be compared to Michael, Magic, you know, Kobe. You know, it's great, and I'm going to just keep working hard.
Oh, are you serious? Are you serious?
With the first pick in the 2003 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select LeBron James.
Time to see what all the fuss is about.
The answer to the question everybody wants to know, LeBron, what's your decision?
In this fall, man, it's very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
He deserves everything he gets. I hope he never wins anything in Miami. He is dead to me.
It was a slap in the face to the city to go on national TV and spit in our face like that.
He's not a kid anymore. He's a grown man.
James blows past Pearson, throws it down.
What we saw last night was one of the greatest, if not the greatest, postseason performance we have ever seen.
I just want to see him do it in the finals.
James the drive. Count it and one. Tries a three. Five. LeBron James from downtown. The Miami Heat are NBA champions. LeBron James captures that elusive title he's so desperately coveted.
It's about damn time.
It took 9 years and 3 league MVPs to get to this point.
James catches, puts up a three. Oh, go! Rebound, Bosh. Back out to Allen. His three-pointer. Bang! Tie game with 5 seconds remaining. James pulls up. Puts it in. Four-point lead. It's back-to-back titles for the Heat. The 2013 NBA Championship resides once again in Miami.
I am devastated, so sickened and saddened.
LeBron James making his move, opting out of his contract with the Heat.
LeBron's options are enormous.
The Houston Rockets, the Chicago Bulls. Both teams in Los Angeles wonder if they can pull him west. The two options at the front of his mind, though, may be the two cities he's called home in his life, Miami and Cleveland.
What are the chances that LeBron comes back to Cleveland?
50-50.
I would be astounded if LeBron James even seriously entertained the notion of going back to Cleveland.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away.
I'm the dude who makes my city and my state happy, and that's why I came back. I love you. I'm back.
If you grow up in Ohio, you live the Cleveland curse firsthand.
You know it.
He wants to be the guy who lifts it.
good night, folks.
LeBron James versus Steph Curry.
And the Golden State Warriors take a commanding 3-1 lead in these NBA Finals. LeBron James and the Cavs now in a big hole as they head back to Oakland.
LeBron and Draymond interacted. What was your take on what went down there?
People have feelings, and I guess his feelings just got hurt.
What did you say Clay said?
Clay said, I guess he just got his feelings hurt.
Oh, my goodness.
And that's when Bron just said, he looked around and goes, you know what, guys? We're going to win tomorrow night. We're going to have a huge game. It's going to be tough.
One of the all-time great finals performances. A road victory for the Cleveland Cavaliers.
We're not losing at home.
The bench, he's going to come in. James finishing touches on a magnificent performance. Game 7, Sunday night in Oakland.
Game 7, anything can happen.
It's over! It's over! Cleveland is a city of champions once again!
Cleveland! This is for you!
The emotions for LeBron James, who delivers on his promise to come home and bring a championship to his beloved hometown.
What he did might be the greatest feat ever accomplished in NBA playoff history.
We've got breaking news. LeBron is a Laker.
LeBron James is a Los Angeles Laker.
If he wants to be the greatest player ever, he's going to have to win another championship.
Instead of the three, it's Graham, puts it in anyway with the left hand and flexes.
Breaking news this Sunday afternoon. Kobe Bryant died earlier this afternoon in Los Angeles in a helicopter crash.
Be used all on another load, another load.
I want to continue along with my teammates to continue his legacy, not only for this year, but as long as we can play the game of basketball that we love, because that's what Kobe Bryant will want. So in the words of Kobe Bryant, Mamba out, but in the words of us, not forgotten.
And we'll rise up.
Oh, he throws it down.
Leaps and bounds as James throws it down. James splits the defense down the lane, running layup. It's good.
He was simply great. There's no other way around it. There's no other way to describe it. He was magnificent for the entirety of the playoffs.
James drives, gets inside, running layup. It's good. And a foul. LeBron James. And that's it. It's over. This historic 2020 NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers.
We just want our respect. Rob wants his respect. Coach Vogel wants his respect. Our organization wants their respect. Laker Nation wants their respect. And I want my damn respect, too.